And as you clear out all that snow, an important reminder to dig out any fire hydrants in front of your house. Firefighters in Nashua say they cleared the snow from this hydrant around 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon and around 3 this morning. About 2 hours ago, they used that very same hydrant to save a home on Cortland Street. That fire was put out quickly and no one was hurt, but the family does need another place to stay for now.